This is it. Everyone in position.
Drones on standby. GCPD at street level.
Every floor of Kane Industries is protected by proprietary armor. You'll need to scale the building.
That won't be a problem.
Shadows activity across Gotham, and a lot of it.
Hopefully they'll leave after we apprehend Jacob, just like Talia said.
So, no rush or anything, but I can't hold these things forever.
Imagine being so paranoid you install anti-aircraft guns on your roof.
The entrance to Kane's bunker is covered with the same armor as outside the building. Only his tech can cut through it. You'll need a laser cutter. Kane keeps one in the munitions storage area.
This looks pretty heavy-duty, and definitely experimental. Looks like something out of the 80s.
I am a laser drill, serial number KD847 prototype.
Oh, cool. It talks.
Warning, this prototype is single use only.
I better not miss that.
Now Now that you've found the laser, you'll need a way to move around the floor.
If you can get your hands on an access card, we can reconfigure it to your biometric signature. Heads up, guards inbound.
Perfect timing.
I know we got
this,
but why hasn't
Delta
team called in yet?
We're under attack by an identified quote. Reload first, ask questions later.
Yes, sir. I'll check in with them when they come down from the roof.
There it is.
We need to rewrite the key card to match your biometrics. Look for the security station. We'll take it from there.
Great! I should be able to access everything up here now. Security always this tight?
You should see it out here. Security cameras. You'd be wise not to let them spot you.
If they do, you'll have to hustle back to the security console to reset the entire system.
Here! I never miss!
entrance say? This is where you'll find Kane's private elevator to the bunker.
This office doesn't match what's on the blueprints. Where's the rest of it?
Dear Kate, some of this is going to be hard for you to hear, but it's necessary for you to understand. And I just hope you listen. When I proposed to Catherine,
a Sudoku puzzle. But, like the pretentious rich jerk office version.
Oh, I absolutely love Sudoku. Each symbol can only appear once in a row, column, and box. Suddenly glad I'm not there.
And I support her endeavors 100%. Together, we're unstoppable. Your mother wouldn't accept that there were things I couldn't tell her. She was too honest to let it go. Catherine, on the other hand, doesn't ask any questions she doesn't want the answers to. We face this world arm in arm while keeping plenty at arm's length. It is ideal, to say the least. We just wish you would understand what we see in each other.
Maybe this is harder than I thought.
Each block must contain a symbol, remember?
This seems more like it. I wonder what Kane's hiding back here. The globe is wired to the painting. Most globes don't need to be wired to paintings. Kane must watch a lot of spy movies. Armored. Nothing's getting through there except Kane's own tech. All right, laser. Time to do your thing.
I am a laser drill, serial number KD-847 prototype.
I know. How do I get you to cut, though?
Cutting.
Is there a volume setting on this?
Wake up! Gotta be delicious!
You're
Last we knew, Kane went into the elevator. You need to get in there as soon as you have access.
This is as far as our plan goes, so get ready to improvise.
Do we have any intel on what to expect down there?
The only thing we know for sure is that the elevator goes to a bunker under the building.
Elevator goes down. Gotcha.
Be ready for anything.
There's an entire war room down here. It looks straight out of the Pentagon.
Kane must be causing all kinds of trouble.
Kane has intel on every world power. Stuff the government might not have. Kane's goons are sure ready to fight. How does he train them?
Same way he's training the talents, probably. Maybe the best ones get promoted.
Someone there, crap! Better take a look. Let's check that out. Put him away! What's happening?
Guess the only way is down. I just found the limits of my keycard access. Belfry, there's some kind of inclinator down here. Any chance someone can remote hack it?
I've got a whole list of remote commands here. I'll try the one that says inclinator.
That did it.
Attention all security personnel. Intruders have breached the facility lower levels. Weapons hot. They're vigilantes.
Heads up!
I've got a shot! Stay clear! That's not good.
Where are they all coming from?
All security personnel stand down. Threat is contained. Return to your patrols.
Wait. What do you mean, threat is contained? I'm right here! Talents! I think so. If he's dispatching talents here, he's desperate.
Be careful. Who knows what he'll throw at you next?
Controls the building's power. There's a heck of a lot down here for just one building.
Can you cut the power from there?
Pretty sure I'd be trapped down here if we did that. I just need to find a way through. Is like nothing I've ever seen. All fire and toxic gas. That reactor looks pretty fatal. But what if that's the point? Anybody still connected to the system?
I'm here. What do you need?
Is there anything that says reactor?
I have a reactor diagnostics mode. That work for you?
Is like nothing I've ever seen. All fire and toxic gas. That reactor looks pretty fatal. What if that's the point? Anybody still connected to the system?
I am. What do you need?
Is there anything that says reactor?
I see reactor diagnostics mode.
Ooh, trigger that, please. Belfry, I've reached what looks like a Court of Owls facility behind the reactor. I'm gonna take a look around. Can anyone still hear me? Guess I'm on my own.
All this trouble! This is Gotham's legacy! Can't they see that?
Okay. Do you read?
You're on your own now. Down here, nothing gets in or out unless I say so.
Is this when you say you wanted me to get this far? I know this material. Sure wish I still had a talking laser. There's gotta be something I can use on the blast door. So these controls are for the platform? Crane controls. Seems simple enough. This is going to cost Kane a lot of money.
Firing weapon system.
Stop running! Get back here!
Thank you.
Peace, Hunter. No, it may feel otherwise. We promise this is real. You are here for a purpose.
This facility was built to withstand a full military incursion. You don't have a hope in hell. Get it to me.
Fumbling in the dark, thinking you know what's best for Gotham, but you're fighting the wrong battle. The League of Shadows are fanatics who will slaughter half the city to purify it.
So you're building an army to fight the League?
To save Gotham from itself. Gotham needs hunters, our new knights. They thrive in the shadows like Bruce did, like you do. But unlike you, they know their place.
Do not prolong the inevitable.
I don't know if you can hear me, Kane, but I'm coming for you.
Of course you'd have submarines.
You're like a cockroach. Take your best shot. You get one.
I don't want to hurt you any more than I have to.
I gave you a chance back at the orchard, but you failed me like you failed Bruce. Any other Robin wouldn't have got him killed. Gotham won't accept the court as real. Let alone believe I'm the voice.
No one has to. They just have to believe that you killed Langstrom.
And what if I did? Huh? Where's the reporter who'll cover it? Or the cop who'll arrest me? Much less the judge who'll convict me.
They're waiting outside, actually. Well, maybe not the judge.
My wife is still commissioner. I'll be free before sunup.
Here you go, Montoya. Jacob Kane. Mostly in one piece.
Working with vigilantes, detective? Catherine will have your badge for this.
Hell of a trade if it puts you away.